When a ball is completely stuck against the rail, rolling the white ball gently against it is a foul. If it is touching the rail, you always need to hit a second rail after contact. That's the correct way.